A gunfire rings out in East Austin, striking a man in the leg. Now, Austin police are trying to figure out the details. Police say it happened on Guard Creek Circle near Travis County Expo Center this afternoon. Medics took a man in his 30s to Dell Seton Medical Center with potentially life-threatening injuries. Police say they questioned several people about the shooting. So far, they've made no arrests. But police say they are not looking for a suspect here.